costume as I interact with my customers, because I absolutely have the power to make or break their experience. And by having the power, the first thing is having a positive attitude. Now you may say, you know, Ms. Dean, having a positive attitude is difficult. I work with some real grumpy people. Can I tell you that I live with some real grumpy people? Complain and gripe all day, every day. But having a positive attitude means that you put service before self. And what does it mean to put service before self? It means that our personal attitudes, opinions, it means that our personal gripes with one another are secondary to the concerns of our customers, because we want our customers to become repeat and loyal customers. And so when we are engaging, when we smile, when we call them by name, when we provide solutions to them, we become endearing to them and give them a positive experience. The second thing is having that willingness to serve. My grandma used to tell me all the time, don't show her no attitude. Your parents used to tell you that? Y'all grow up old school? My grandma used to tell me all the time, I go wham you in your mouth for giving me attitude. And I never thought I was giving her attitude. But our willingness to serve our customers comes out evidently in our body language.